In 8AA, Pequot Lakes hosting Perham with a trip to the semis on the line. First set, Pequot up one. Lydia Hubbard makes it two with a smashing spike down the middle. Patriots up 19-15. Perham looking for the kill, but Britt Cradochaville comes up with the block. And on the next point, Pequot Lakes keeps their run going as Ellie Olmshead picks up the kill, and the Patriots take set one 25-17. They sweep Perham, and the Patriots move on to play Tuesday.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.